Loring Park residents are back home after a gas leak forced them to evacuate early this morning. We're told close to 100 people were asked to leave the area after a car struck a gas line outside 19 Bar near 15th and LaSalle. Minneapolis police tell us the vehicle that caused the leak was stolen. Police say the driver also struck a pedestrian before hitting that gas line. That person was taken to HCMC with non-life-threatening injuries. The driver was eventually taken into custody. It took crews from CenterPoint nearly 2 hours to shut off the line before residents were allowed back inside.